Hello and welcome to another Circus Brighton tutorial.
Hi, I'm Lily at Circus Brighton and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to do the forwards and backwards angel move, which is da-da-da-da-da-da-da, forwards and in, backwards.
Don't forget to hit like and subscribe and stay tuned to the end for a sneaky peek at some fun POI freestyle moves.
Now, to do the angel, you need to be able to do the butterfly move, which is in front of you. So if you haven't done that one yet, check out the tutorial on the butterfly. But you can actually, if you want to, just have your POI to the side and just learn how to do the angel a bit further apart, if you want to. But the whole move together is with butterfly in front, and then it comes out and it's the angel behind you. I think it's called angel because it looks like wings behind you. Comment below if I'm wrong. So, if you haven't got your butterfly move yet, check out that tutorial. We're going to start off in butterfly, and it's going to come out and it's going to go behind you, drop down and come back. So we're going to start it off with, as we always do, with one hand first. So get your POI moving in front of you, try and keep your central line in front of you here, and as you come out, it's going to drop down behind you. So what you're going to be doing is figure of eight either side. If you've done the first tutorial is forwards crossing, and that's either side of you. This one is the same kind of premise, but you're doing it in front and behind rather than either side.
Step number one, you're aiming for a figure eight with the circles in front and behind of your back.
So you're going to try and keep your center point here, and then as it comes down, it's going to swoop down, up, and then as it comes down again, it's going to drop down behind you. So from the back, in front of you, it's going to down, and as it comes up, it's going to drop behind you. Come behind you. When you first do this, obviously it's awkward. You don't often spin things behind you, so keep an eye on where it lands. You don't want it to come too far out to the side, because when you start bringing it back in, you're going to have problems. So you really want a nice figure of eight just either side, and get yourself nice and comfy with that move before you move on to your other hand. So once you're nice and comfy, just going in front, behind, wrap it up, get your other POI, in front, drop it down behind, in front, behind. So just get yourself nice and comfy with that. Keep an eye on it behind you, that it doesn't come out too far, because it'll start hitting you, and then you'll have to really adjust to bring it straight in front of you again. So just get a nice, steady, swoops down, as it comes up it drops down behind you, and then as it comes up again it comes back in front. Nice figure of eight. From the side, it's coming down, swoop, 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 swoop. So you're looking for a nice relaxed motion, so it just drops down, your hands aren't moving too far, you're not going too far up, you're not going too far down, it's not too small, it's just relaxed. It together. Start with your butterfly, and as it comes down, that's when you move your POI apart. So it comes down and then they come behind you. It comes down and then drops.
Step number two, as the POI spin down, separate and move straight into the drop behind your back.
This is where it all starts to kind of untangle, because it starts to hit. It's crazy trying to think of doing something with both hands at the same time. So get yourself into a nice butterfly, come out, drop it, bring it back in. Nice and relaxed. Now you're aiming for one drop of the butterfly, one drop behind you, one drop of the butterfly, one drop behind you. But when you first start, just bring it back into butterfly, get yourself a nice rhythm again, and then bring yourself out, drop it down, bring it back in again.
Step number three, try to bring the POI back to your center point into a butterfly after every angel spin.
You can do this as a really tiny move if you want to, or really big. We're aiming to have just a nice, relaxed, comfortable drop down. Keep an eye on the hand that you know is more likely to go bad. So with me, it's my left. So when I do this move, my head always turns to my left POI, just to check that it's dropping nicely behind me. If you want, just keep them there for a little bit. Just get yourself used to the feeling of having poi spinning behind you before you bring them up and back in again. So it comes down, drop, bring it back in. That's a forwards angel. Good luck. Let me know in the comments how you get on. But we are now going to go into backwards. So once again, we're going to start with your backwards butterflies. If you haven't done this move, check out the tutorial. It's coming up in your backwards butterfly. And with this move, it's the same premise as with forwards, except it swoops up. So if you've got a ponytail, it's going to swoop your ponytail up behind you. So with backwards, same as with forwards, we're going to start off with one hand. Try and keep it in the centre point of your body. Try not to keep it to the side, although if you're having trouble, you can just practice it to the side to start with, but try and aim to have your poi coming back to your centre point. And as it swoops up, that's when you bring it behind you and bring it back again. So it swoops up, swoop it behind you, and then as it comes down, you're bringing it back in front of you, up, behind and back, and then try it with the other hand. Swoops up, try and keep your centre point again. Swoops behind you. So sweep your ponytail up and back again. Bring yourself into backwards butterfly. They're going to come up together. You're going to separate your arms, sweep them behind you and bring them back in again. Sweep up, behind and in. When they start getting tangled, just go back to one hand. Practice either side. Same with the other hand. Practice either side. Together, aiming for a nice relaxed, same as in forwards, a nice relaxed flow rather than a little one where they're more likely to hit you, or the big one, which is quite nice. Behind and back. It's a really pretty move, this one. That's the angel. Good luck. Let me know in the comments how you get on and what worked for you, what didn't, and if you need any some tips, let me know and I will help you out. Thank you. See you in the next lesson.
Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe, and as promised, here's some fun poi freestyle moves.